on report playing against him, so you know what Loon's going to do. He comes in, he's going to give you real solid minutes. He's going to give you rebounds, he's going to give you points, he's going to give you steal, block shots. Like, he's going to be all around player. So especially now since I'm here, he's going to get to free up a little bit, even on offense, and get out on the wing and shoot his three and put the ball on the ground and make plays for people. So I'm excited to get him out there.
Willie told us today one of the ways he's getting hyped up is making sure he's getting those blocks on defense and just trying to lock in on defense while he tries to figure out the offensive side of things. What are you noticing about Willie's awareness on D and what he's giving you guys?
Well, he's got the size and the speed to be a really active, good defender. And when he's engaged at that level, it makes a huge difference for us. I think he's still getting comfortable. He missed all of training camp, and so he's not quite there yet.
So all the cameras come up. I knew something was up, but I realized it's that Curry guy. She was for a nice seat.
takeaways.
We're rewarding all designated drivers with free soft drinks tonight. That's right, if you're 21 and over and you're not drinking alcohol tonight, you'll receive a free 12-ounce refillable cup.
A 7-foot center from New Zealand, number 12, seated.